I'm your brother. We're supposed to look out for each other. Why were you working against me, Chuck?
You're not a real gamer.
I'm what? You're not a real gamer. Minecraft story mode, for Christ's sake? Telltale Games? What a joke. I put in hundreds of hours to get where I am. And you dip your toes in some kiddie games and you think suddenly you're my peer? You do what I do because you played Among Us and Undertale? I committed my life to this. You can't just install Steam and Discord and then collect all the clout.
You said I was poggers.
I did! When you finally played CSGO when you got your first kill, that was very poggers.
So that's it then. Forced Jimmy to play crappy first-person shooters because he doesn't know how to game.
I know you. I know what you were, what you are. People don't change. You're a filthy casual. And casuals I can handle just fine, but a casual that thinks they can queue with me needs to be taught their place. For God's sake, you're not even in silver. You can't fathom the complexity of voice chat and working as a team. You are miles beneath me. You have to know on some level, I know you know I'm right. You know I'm right.
I got you a party-sized bag of Doritos. Some Red Bulls and some Dew. And a couple of those pizza rolls that you like, some vitamin D supplements. It's enough for 3 to 4 days. After that, you're on your own. I am done.
Jimmy.